Another breaking news coming in from the Supreme Court, and the top court has rejected Samajwadi Party nominee and dismissed the ex-BSF constable Tej Bahadur's petition, which had in fact challenged the returning officer's decision to reject his nomination papers for contesting from Varanasi constituency. Remember, Varanasi is the constituency from where Prime Minister Narendra Modi is seeking re-election, and Samajwadi Party had given a ticket to the suspended BSF Jawan Tej Bahadur to contest from there against PM Modi. We'll go back to my colleague Meenakshi Bhanja, who's brought us the story. Meenakshi, please take us through the details of this.
Well, absolutely, Kanava, this is another candidature which had evoked a lot of interest and scrutiny. Remember, Tej Bahadur himself was very hopeful, and he had cried foul when the returning officer at that point in time had rejected his candidature for running opposite Prime Minister Modi this time around. And the Supreme Court, just a short while back, just moments back, as a matter of fact, has found itself to be in agreement with the notings and the decision of the returning officer in rejecting Tej Bahadur's candidature. This is a bench led by the Honorable Chief Justice of India, who has dismissed this plea with the observation, and I quote, we don't find any merit to entertain this petition, unquote. So the Supreme Court had the power to overrule the Election Commission's decision, provided there was any deficiency that the Supreme Court found was worthy of a reconsideration. Clearly, it does not.
Right, Meenakshi, thank you so much for bringing us all those breaking updates.